it shows complete regulatory failure. And I wonder if this is the end or there will be more in the line. Yet the government keeps absolutely silent. As far as the PMC Bank is concerned, the depositors are agitating every day on the streets of Mumbai before the central government offices and the RBI. The government doesn't respond. Now let's see what the depositors and other stakeholders in Yes Bank do. I think they are as worried as the depositors of PMC Bank. And let's see what unfolds now.
There's no need to panic. Do you really think that this is a...
What else will RBI say? Obviously, there's no need to panic. Nobody's suggesting we should panic. All that we are asking is questions. Where was the regulatory failure?